In this section, we'll discuss the configuration of the 0471 Blue Series single-stage thermostats, including the function buttons and the information displayed on screen. We'll also take you through the configuration menu, explaining the default settings and options. These features and controls are somewhat different on the 1F85 universal model and are covered in a later module. Buttons on the outside of the thermostat include the System button, Fan button, Menu Schedule Run button, Temperature Up and Down keys, and the Hold button. Information on the home screen includes the time of day of the week, temperature setting, battery status, room temperature, system status, and the fan status. Programming and configuration items on the home screen include the flame and snowflake icons for the heat and cool modes, the hold status icon indicating a hold or temporary hold, and the change filter icon. You'll also find the set icon indicating the current set point for the run program mode, the system mode display, and the fan mode display. Other items on the home screen include the run schedule menu indicator, heat pump indicator, and program status indicator reading hold in the hold mode and displaying a light bulb in the non-program mode. Now, let's take a look at the installer configuration menu for the 0471 Blue Series thermostats.
To access this menu, press and hold the menu button for at least 5 seconds. When the thermostat is set for heat pump, this brings up the display O on. For menu item 1, select reversing valve output. The default option O accommodates most heat pumps requiring the changeover relay to be energized in the cooling mode. If your system requires a B terminal to energize the changeover relay in the heating mode, press the arrow key to select B. Now, press the Run button to exit, or the Menu button to continue through the configuration menu. Pressing the Menu button brings up the default display, P2, for menu item 2. Program options, P2 is the 5-day program for weekdays with a single 2-day program for Saturday and Sunday. Press the arrow keys to select P3, the 5-day program for weekdays with 2 1-day programs for Saturday and Sunday, or P0 to turn off the programming function. And remember, programming options are not available on the 1F860471 non-programmable thermostat. The next menu item is Select Cool Savings with the default display off DS. With this option on, the thermostat makes small adjustments to the set point temperature after the cooling system has run for more than 20 minutes. Since long run times decrease humidity, the human body can still feel cool at slightly higher temperatures due to the evaporative losses of the human body. These adjustments help the cooling system shut down faster, reducing energy consumption without affecting comfort. In fact, the homeowner will never know they are saving money because their comfort level does not change. Press the arrow keys to turn this feature on and off. To change the amount of adjustment Cool Savings makes, press the menu button with the Cool Savings option set to on. Then press the up or down keys to adjust the setting, with 1 being the least amount of adjustment and 6 being the most. When finished, press the Run button to exit or the Menu button to continue. As the Cool Savings feature makes adjustments, the home screen shows Save alongside the set point temperature. Menu option 4, Energy Management Recovery, shows the default display on E. This feature enables the thermostat to switch on early to make sure the temperature reaches the right set point at the right time. Press the arrow key to turn this function off. Also, this option is not available on the non-programmable models or when the thermostat is set to the non-programmable mode. Menu option 5 is the cycle rate selection option for the heat function with the default display of MECR and the flame icon. This setting cycles the heat at a medium rate of about 0.6 degrees Fahrenheit. To change it, press the up or down arrows to select fast, which cycles heat at 0.4 degrees, or slow, which cycles it at 1.2 degrees. Menu option 6 is the cycle rate selection option for the cool function with a default display of FACR and the snowflake icon, about 1.2 degrees. Press the arrow keys to select the slow option of about 1.7 degrees if you want longer run cycles for dehumidification. Menu option 7 is the heat pump cycle rate selection, available only when the thermostat is set to heat pump. The default display is FACR, with the words heat pump in the system status box. This option cycles the heat and cool functions at about 1.2 degrees. Press the arrow key to select the slow option, which cycles at about 1.7 degrees. Menu item number 8 is the compressor lockout option with a default display of off CL. Switching to the on function causes the thermostat to wait 5 minutes between cooling cycles. Use this feature to protect the compressor from short cycling, although some newer equipment have this delay built in. Check the manufacturer's instructions for more information. When this feature is running, the cool system set point temperature flashes. Menu option 9 is the system mode configuration with a default option of heat and cool with auto changeover. This default option is displayed in the system box as auto heat cool off, where the system automatically switches between heating and cooling as needed. Press the arrow keys to configure the thermostat for heat and cool displayed as heat cool off, heat only with fan displayed as heat off, with fan run displayed in the fan box. Heat only without fan displayed as heat off with no fan icon. Cool only displayed as cool off, and auto only displayed as auto off. Configuration menu option 10 is select backlight display displayed as on L. This option keeps the light on continuously when the C terminal is powered. Selecting off L keeps the light on momentarily after a key is pressed. When the C terminal is not powered, the light goes on momentarily after a key is pressed, no matter which option you select. For continuous backlight illumination, you must have the C terminal hooked up, 24 volts AC continuous. Item 11 is select temperature display adjustment, with a default display of 0 plus the current room temperature. This option allows you to adjust the room temperature display to match your previous thermostat's reading if needed. Sometimes perception is reality. If the homeowner feels that the temperature displayed is not correct, you can adjust the temperature offset to the comfort temperature the customer perceives is correct. Pressing the up or down arrow changes the temperature reading higher or lower, up to 4 degrees in either direction. Menu item 12, select Fahrenheit or Centigrade, shows a default display of degrees Fahrenheit plus the current room temperature. Press the arrow key to display the readout in degrees centigrade or Fahrenheit as required. The last item on the configuration menu, select Filter Replacement Runtime, displays a default option of off change filter. This feature reminds you to change or clean the air filter after a set number of hours. To program this option, press the up button to switch the display to on. Press the menu button, then press the up or down arrow to set the reminder time from 25 to 1,975 hours in 25-hour increments. When using this option, a change filter icon appears on the home screen after the blower has run the hours you've set. Clear it by pressing the menu button. In a typical application, 200 hours is about 30 days, unless the continuous fan option is selected. Press run to return to normal operation.